There we go. How's it going? And welcome back to Planet Crafter. Unlike last night, you can actually hear me talking because I decided to keep my mic muted all last night. So how's everybody doing? Let's turn down the mic a little bit. Maybe that's better. Okay, yeah. I'm still in the green, not really much in the yellow. Step when I do that. Alright, so today we're going to start off by launching 3 rockets. We're going to launch the this one. Straight into the... Oh, they both... Okay. Well, that just happened. Those rockets, should I... Okay. That's a uranium rocket right there. So I'll wait for all these rockets to fall. There's some meteors to fall. I'll go get the... whatever comes out of them, iridium, uranium, all that stuff. Those rockets are still probably over there. Oh, I can hear you, but you're a little quiet. I did turn down my mic a little bit. Yeah, I did read. Yeah, September. Stuff's falling everywhere. Alright. Let's go get these. Meteors that just fell. Pick up the iridium and the uranium and all that stuff. Something fell over here. That looks like a uranium meteor. Comes the iridium stuff. Yeah, uranium. I can do stuff. Duration level low. Come on. Alright. I'm gonna have to go back inside until these meteors finish. Grab some water. Yeah, I did change my base up a little bit. Added foundations on the bottom. Instead of using individual living compartments, I made it with the big living compartments. So there's not a lot of walls in between. Build up some more tier 3 heaters. This is the biodome, and here is the bio lab, where I can make fertilizer, mutagens, explosive powder, bacteria. And over here is my tier 2 biodome, where I can get tree bark. Here's my terraformation stage. I'm at Lakes right now, and I'm on my way to Moss. They got water over here. These lakes formed with the water. All right, so there was a... uranium meteor that hit over here. to it. Oh, I never did drink any water. Whoops. Let's go back to our water collector over here. Grab some water. I'm not gonna die. I saw it in time. This time. See? There. Water. Look at all this pollen. Alright. Let's see if my map will show us green spots. Oh, there's some uranium right there. Uranium over here. There's some uranium right there. Okay, we'll go pick up this uranium. Alright, we're gonna go into the water first. I'm pretty sure there was some over here. It. There it is. Okay. Let's grab up all this uranium. Only 5 pieces? Boo. That looks like only 5 pieces. Oh, we got some iridium over here, too. Pick up this while we're here. Go get more over there. Uranium will help us get more power and get rockets. Getting more power will enable us to have our terraformation index go higher. Look at all this uranium just sitting around thanks to those meteors. Let's turn on the light for you guys. Got these ones. Got these ones over here. Grab the ones on this side. Oh, we need to go back to our base. Actually, I think there's a oxygen outpost over here. Yep. Let's set up this oxygen outpost. And I see little green spots over there, so we'll go through our little river. So I thought I saw some green over there. There it is. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a lot of uranium. I wonder if there's more on top of this rock. Let's see if we can get up there. I don't think we can without the jetpack. There might be some on top, but I don't think so. I think that's it for right now. for those, for the uranium. Let's go and head back. How close am I to building a jetpack? Well, since I just got all this uranium, funny you should say that, let's go ahead and build one. It's a one tier one jetpack, is two rocket engines and one titanium. A rocket engine is two uraniums and a iridium rod and super alloy. So let's go upstairs and grab some, hey look, a little iridium rod. And we need super alloy, I think. No super alloy. So let's put away all but like this much uranium. Let's go look again. Can't remember what it was. One super alloy. So I need two super alloys. Okay. So let's get two of everything. Two of that, 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 and then two cobalts. And that's it. And then we can do this, we'll do this, we'll do that, we'll do, one more iridium rod. We got six, seven, eight, nine. Iridium rod, rocket engine, and then one titanium. And that's a jetpack. I can jump. I have a jetpack. Is going up pretty good. What's the next thing we're gonna get? Biomass grade at 200 MTI. We're ways away from that. This is at 63. We're at 32, about halfway to that one. We need 41 for a tier 4 drill. We're about just over halfway for that one. We need 100. We need more pressure. That's what we need. And our next biomass is gonna get us come in at 35 tons of biomass. So we could probably make another tier 2 flower spreader, which means we need two fertilizers. Let's check our plants here. You're done. That's it. Everything else is about to be done. Is there 94%? I need more plant growers. That's what I need. Alright. Food fertilizers. So I'm going to need four eggplants. Two sulfurs. We'll come over here. I'll show you how to make the fertilizers. We're going to craft in our biolab. One fertilizer, two fertilizers. Now we need two more super alloys and then two water bottles. So we'll go back up here. Grab two of everything again. We only grabbed one iron. Two titaniums, two silicons, two aluminums, and two cobalts. Two super alloys, and we can make another tier 2 flower spreader. So we're gonna grab some plants out of here. Right now we have a 400% multiplier for oxygen. I'm gonna use that one. Let's see if we have any other. We have a super golden seed right there. We'll use the golden seed. We'll go out here. And we will build our next. Nope, we need water. But this is gonna kill our power. Come on, drink one, grab two. This is the fun part. It's gonna kill our power when we do this. There goes our power. And let's see how much power we need to get at least back up and running. That's not power, that's a map. We have 780. We need 808. Let's see. A uranium rod. I think we have enough to make a uranium rod. Here we do. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's a uranium rod. I need three super alloys and two more waters. Alright. Let's grab three of everything again. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I'm not going to count out loud. You know what I'm doing. We'll make three super alloys. Now we just need two waters. Grab one from there. Yes, I know. Warning, low power. Thanks. Let's go ahead and put this nuclear reactor up next to the other one and all our power. Might move this later, but bam, now we have power. And we're using nuclear power. Let's see how much extra power we have. We have 59 kilowatts available. And our moss is getting up slowly. Let's go ahead and send up another rocket. Thirty-five tons. Does the food grower give anything? Just takes energy. Hopefully that goes better than the last ones. You're done. You're grown. Okay. Alright, we need to eat. We're eating beans and squash. I should probably make some more food growers. Do we have any more uranium on the map somewhere? Any more meteors that fell? Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Let's see, what can I... Oxygen. All right, let's do some... Let's do another rocket. Let's do another uranium rocket. Uh, Two super alloys, three cobalts, and a rocket engine. The rocket engine. One uranium rod, two uranium. Let's see how much uranium we still got. We got enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that leaves us with 8 uranium. Alright, let's go to our iridium. You haven't seen the rover yet, have you? Here's my rover. Here's the here's the storage inside the rover. The rover. So even though I have tier 3 athletic boots, which makes me go 30% faster over the land, and I have the jump pack now, I still have a rover. Let's grab all these. You didn't get a lot of iridium, did you? Break is going on right now, so if you are a subscriber, you can hear me talk. If you're not, we'll see them back in about 3 minutes. What is this, iron? Ooh, I didn't even notice that. So I don't have any room. And that's it. Welcome back for those of you who just came through the ad break. Thanks for sticking with me. All I did was basically just pick up a bunch of aluminum and iridium from the iridium cave, so we can go ahead and make some rods. Let's see if that's enough to make another rod. It is. And then our super alloys. Let's grab whatever we can from here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put all this stuff away. And then grab what we need. We got space food, nice. So yeah. Titanium, put that away. Silicone, put that away. What did it say? Water. Let's go ahead and drink some water. Grab more stuff out of our trunk. We need super alloys, right? Yeah. Okay. Like I said, we're gonna put everything away and then take out what we need. Oh, balls. All right, two super alloys. Yeah. We can make two rockets. Okay, yeah, two super alloys. So we'll take two irons, two magnesiums, two titaniums, two silicon, two aluminum, and two cobalts. Turn around, make the super alloys, make the rockets. Pretty sure we need three cobalts for the uranium rocket and three silicones for the iridium rocket. Oh, we didn't make the super alloys. Whoops. Yep, we did. We made them into the rocket engines. That's what we did. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. We're not gonna have. Oh, we need to put the uraniums away. And the iridium. Our seed packets. Alright, we need silicone. Cobalt. Alright. And we need our aluminums. One, two, three, four. Now, hopefully this should work. Yep. Two, three, four. Now we got our rocket engines. We got these guys, we got these guys. Alright. Let's go up, send up two more rockets. Come down, we'll watch them from the biodome. What? Why am I silly? Telling my rockets to fly? Maybe I'm gonna get some uranium meteors? There they go. Took a little bit. Where are you landing? Where are you landing? Right over there. That one hit the side of the mountain. They all landed over there. Well, that one probably landed behind me. Okay. So pressure is going up. This is going up pretty fast now. All right, let's look at our map. Oh, that's a bright map. Jeez. We got some debris over here. Debris right here. Some debris right there. We'll wait for these guys to like clear out. Then we're about to get our iridium meteors. Here they come. No, they are not able to fall through my roof. I have had one fall, like, right in the middle of my base, though. It was funny. And there is an actual achievement if you stand underneath and get hit by a meteor. I think I'm gonna get something at 100. More stuff's falling. Okay. 59. Oh yeah, you die. You definitely die. So there's stuff out this way. I'm at 100. Terraformation index. Alright, let's grab this stuff. These over here. I think I saw some in there. Iridium one right here. We'll wait until that's cleared out. Turn the light on so we can see. There it is. And an iridium one fell here too. Alright, we're gonna go drop this stuff off. I think there was another one that I didn't go get it. Another fruitful uranium haul. Away. cobalt away. We have space food and we have water on us. So we can... Yeah, 91% done. Aluminum and iron. I could definitely make some more. How much power we got? 59. And these take up 15. I can make 3 more. And then I'd have to make another reactor. When does the tier 2 food grower come? That's at 35 tons of biomass. We need another plant rocket to go up. What do I need for the plant rocket? Super alloys, fertilizer, lemur seed, and tree bark. Grab over here, come over here, grab the tree bark out of here. Let's grab a eggplant out of there, and then a sulfur out of here. Let's make the fertilizer. We need another Lerna seed from out of here. And we have everything we need except for the rocket engine and the 2 super alloys. So we need more iridium. Alright. You know what? There is. I've still had the food on me, right? There is a ship up there that I can go check out. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna explore the inside of an abandoned ship. Yeah, I love the jump pack. The jump pack just saved us. Oh, nope, didn't that time. There are no NPCs. The only, like, quote-unquote NPCs are from, basically logs that are people left behind. Need to find, there it is. That's the abandoned wreck. So you need to get up there. We got some super alloys just hanging out. Look at that. We're gonna deconstruct all this fallen debris. And let's head in. And we'll start, we want to take it out. There we go. Construct this. Let's take that. sure of that. Take another blueprint. And we got one more slot we can do. Food level low. Our oxygen is low. That's the thing we gotta worry about. We're gonna die. Unless we can get out of here. Oxygen level critical. Oh, we might make it. We're blacking out. We're blacking out. Get inside. Get inside. There we go. Ah, we did it. Decode some more blueprints. Tier 2 jetpack, look at that. We can now make a better jetpack. Tier 2 blueprint pinning. We need one sulfur and one osmium. Hey, look at that. We have one sulfur and one osmium upstairs. One osmium. One sulfur. And that's one tier 2 jetpack. It allows us to fly in the air and increase displacement speed. What did he say? Okay. Just time to go in tomorrow. Alright. Let's turn some stuff in. What were we gonna make? I needed the fertilizer. Oh yeah, we were gonna make the rocket. Means we need more iridium again. Drop you off. Drop you guys off. We need more iridium. Right now, the jetpack moves faster than the rover. That's just because we haven't researched or made the tier the upgrades for the rover's speed. It's because we haven't hit the spot where the things that we need are available yet. But I am cruising with this jetpack tier 2 now. Some space food. Put this iridium away. We have enough now to make a iridium rod. Oh, blot. Put the uranium away. These guys away. Oh wait, I need one of those and one of those for the rocket. All right, let's make another one. make a iridium rod, and then we need rocket engine. And then we need, I think, what, two more super alloys? This is what the blueprint printer does. It says pin it up in the air. Two super alloys. Make more super alloys. Alright. One, two. Two of everything. Cobalt. Alright. One super alloy, two super alloys. And that's another plant rocket that we send up. Goodbye, plant. Have fun up in orbit. Bye-bye. Fly, we produce. Okay. Tier 4 heater is here at 63. Heat's at 41. This is not anytime soon. We should probably make some more. We'll wait until the tier 4 drills and we'll make some more drills. We should be able to get these soon. This, not so much. Food drawer soon. I think we'll go ahead and make some more food growers, though. Because we have a lot of seeds. So food growers need aluminums, irons, and waters. We can make three. Aluminum, iron, and water. Water. Drink the last one. And let's get more. That's not what we want. We want the seed packets. Let's get an eggplant, a mushroom, and a bean. Food grower. And a bean over here. How much power we got left? 14? We can barely make another one unless we put up another tier 2 solar panel. We put up another solar panel, we can make two more. Iron, magnesium, silicon. Aluminum. Two cobalts, right? Yeah. Let's put you up. Into our solar farm. Then we'll make two more food growers. Aluminum, iron, water bottle. Seed packets, we'll do another eggplant and a bean. we get water yet? We did. We have another... more water over here. One right here. And I don't know why I went outside. Power is at 3 kilowatts. Okay. So we need to make another nuclear reactor. Make another reactor. With all that uranium which has got. Do 3 super alloys. Which means once again we go through this. Super, 1, 3, all right. And then 2 waters. It's a never ending cycle. More power means more. Power. We're almost halfway to Moss. I think we can start seeing. Yeah, you can see it, start seeing the green on the hills right there. I don't think that's rock. I think that's the moss forming. That might be rock. It might be rock. But you can start seeing like green forming everywhere. See over there? That might be rock too, but I think I'm seeing stuff. Let's make another flower spreader, why don't we? Need more fertilizer? How much eggplants we got? We got enough for 2 fertilizers. We need to get sulfur. That's what we need to get now. Sulfur. Just passed the 1 hour mark. One more. gonna turn it over. Let's go get some sulfur. Something from here. Let's grab some iridium. Oh, why am I not using my jetpack? Because I'm not used to having it, that's why. Making, what are we going for? Oh, the flower spreader. Yep. We were making. I don't know what we were doing. We had this because we were making. We're gonna make the fertilizer. That's what we're gonna do. All right. Let's put the iridium away. Fertilizer, right? Yeah. One, two, three. Two fertilizers for the flower spreader, yep. And two super alloys. We need two aluminums. Titanium. Boo. Okay. And then we need one more water bottle. Drink one, take one. What's over here? What's in you? 200% multiplier? Okay. There's a 400% upstairs. We're doing the flower spreader. Right over there. Then we'll take a 400% flower from up here. Put you in that one. And our index is going up again, pretty high. Over halfway to moss. Tons. We have two. How many flower spreaders. We got three. Let's do two more. Or fertilizer. You're done. You're the only one that's done. This is why we needed more food growers. It says 73, 70, 78. Everything's still growing slowly. Send up another pressure rocket if we wanted to. That was the only one that's like three. Pressure rockets, iridium, I think. Pressure is the silicone. Yeah, it's gonna send us iridium asteroids. This looks like moss, doesn't it? You need to go faster. I'm just kidding. 63, 48, 41. Oh, we're about to get a tier 4 drill. We're about to get a tier 4 drill. Everybody stand by. I'm just kidding. Yeah, tier 4 drill. Nice. Oh my god, look at that. Super alloys, osmium, and super alloys. Oh my gosh, okay. Tier 3 jewel doesn't even require any super alloys. Look at the difference though. The heat is 0.25, tier 4 gives 25. Pressure gives 17 per second, and tier 4 is 459 per second. Energy is 8.5. This is 45. Right now we have 5 drills taking 42. If we take away all five of those drills, still wouldn't equal out the amount of energy that one will take out. Let's put this stuff away. We're gonna make us some tier 5 drills. 2 is what we can afford for our with our power right now. Put you away. Eat you. Alright. We needed what? 6 super alloys and 3 osmiums. Oh, we already have the 3 osmiums. We don't have any super alloys. Alright. 6. 2, 3 silicone. Get 3 super alloys. 1, 2, 3. And then we need silicone. 3 silicon or 1 cobalt. Let's go underwater. Or some silicon. Pretty sure there's some down here. There's some. There's one. Two. That's iron. There's some silicon. Still not using my jetpack because I'm not used to it. One, two, three. Alright, that is enough for a tier 4 drill. Sucker's huge. Do we want to put it there? Or do we want to hide it? I just put it there. No, I don't want to deconstruct the base. I can make one more tier 4 drill. After I make all the super allies again. And that, I got those three. Alright, let's put the aluminum away. Let's put all the stuff away that we don't need. Let's grab the no silicone. We have to grab some silicone on the way. We don't have any in the back of the car, right? Nope. Okay. Let's grab some silicone. Come back. We have to keep going out to get more silicone. We grab 4 this time, and we go back. Hydration level low, okay. We'll fix that. Alright. Silicone. Yeah. We got everything 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Okay. Make 4 more super alloys. And let's make our second tier 4 drill. This is a huge drill. Bam. Oh, look at that. Terraformation index just like skyrocket. Look at this. Our pressure is now 28,000. Holy crap. Wow. Alright. We're gonna get that gas extractor soon. We're gonna get moss, maybe tonight too. What we need is a heater. But we're out of power again. But that means if we make one more uranium rod and some explosive powder, we just take out those two other tier 1s nuclear reactors and make ourselves two tier 2s. So let's do that. I think we have enough uranium to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We do. Alright. So, another super alloy and explosive powder. What does explosive powder need? Sulfur and 2 sulfurs and 1 iridium. We just got sulfur. There's our explosive powder. Water bottles. 1, 2, 3. And for a little bit, we're gonna be without power because we're taking away these two. But we're gonna make this. And power's back. And our power is now 161 excess. Oxygen. What gives us a lot of oxygen? 325, 350. I mean, another algae generator would give us more oxygen. Another tier 2 biodome would too. Tier 1 only gives us 135. This biomass screen here soon. Now that's what I like to see. All my plants. Finishing it once. Let's put the super alloys over here. And since we're gonna probably need them soon. We can go ahead and eat a bean and squash. Probably didn't need to eat squash. Let's go see if we can't explore more of this wreck up here. We're getting stuff for a uh, living compartment so we can get some oxygen up there. Box you can grab for super alloy. Let's grab this box. Super alloy. Super alloy just like ready to be picked up. All right, let's grab this super alloy and we'll go ahead and put down our building. This blueprint, grab this stuff. Grab this, great. What's in here? Nothing really much there. This one? No, yes I did. Okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and head back. With a jetpack, I won't fall to my death. Two blueprints, I think, out of that. Let's check and see what blueprints we got. Unlimited oxygen in the vehicle. Oh, nice. Let's find out how to make that. Super alloy away. Put these aluminums away. Once we got iron, titanium, or uranium. Another tree spreader, weren't we? Yeah, we were. Fertilizers, super alloys. And we're once again out of eggplants. Who do we got cooking? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6 eggplants being made. 300. Did I just put the 300 away? I did. Let's grab a 400. And there goes the number up again. Alright, 84% to moss. Duration level. Nope, it's not. Just gonna drop all this stuff off. Tons of biomass. Plants is going up faster than the biomass. I don't know. Tier 5 heater, food grower. We're close to the tier 4 heater. About halfway now to the gas extractor. Generates energy that powers all nuclear fusion generator at 750 heat. That's gonna be a while. Now we're waiting on moss that we can complete it so we can get that biomass screen. Now it's just a waiting game. We go explore more. What do you think? Is it time to explore? Chat? Take the rover and go? Oh. So we can upgrade. We have. What do we have in our? We have the equipment increase and the lights. Equipment increase, and we have lights. So tier 2 equipment increase, obsidian and super alloy. Tier 1, 2 equipment increases, and obsidian and super alloy. Okay, inventory increase. We can do a silicone and a fabric. Speed increase, we need zeolites. Unlimited oxygen, 4 zeolites and oxygen capsules. Zeolites and osmium. We don't have any zeolite yet. We can do the silicone fabric and the super alloy for the inventory increase. Silicon fabric and a super alloy. Just happen to have one fabric right there. A silicon we don't have. Super alloy we do. So let's get a super silicon. Yeah, super silicon. There's the silicon right there. Tier 2 equipment increase, we need obsidian and two of these. We got one more slot we can do, two more slots right now. We can do a speed upgrade, unlimited oxygen, and a beacon. We go in search of obsidian, which is down here in the molten lava area right there, where there's also a ship. I think this is where the zeolite is. What takes to the GPS satellite level 2? I haven't looked at that recently. Just one rocket engine and microchip compass and three super alloys. Okay. We'll send up the tier 2 GPS satellite. Super alloys. Need another one. Rocket engine equals all these guys. Two uraniums. What I need, the microchip compass, right? Two microchip compasses. Compass eye. Silicon, magnesium, two aluminums. Two magnesiums. Four aluminums. We'll make two silicons. Wait for it. Here it comes. Moss is done. We made it to Moss stage. Next, I believe it's insects. Or grass. No, it's grass. Let's go look. Moss is done. Now on to flora. Biomass green, iron, and aluminum. What were we gonna make before? Uh, Oh yeah, the compass. Give me that tier 2 satellite. Goodbye. And then also the super alloy rod, which I can make it. Unless I find the super alloy rod. I can't make the map thing yet. Alright, biomass screen, iron, silicon, aluminum. Let's make the iron, the aluminum, and let's go get another silicon. Hydration level low. Okay. Oh, look at that sky. Look at that moon. All these planets. Biomass screen. What? That was the screen orbital information at 550. We're almost at the tier 4 heater. That's so far away. That's getting closer. We're getting close to the food grower. Tier 2. And we can zoom out. Oh! No, wait. Those are... I thought it was... uranium, meteors, but it's my uranium tanks. I will be right back. We'll let this keep going for a little bit. Bio break. Welcome back. Oh, I'm gonna... My water. Well, good thing I'm indoors. Whoops. And I didn't have anything on me. Whoops. Definitely died because of dehydration. Inside. Tier 4 heater is about to come up. So as soon as we unlock that, we're gonna take all these apart and then figure out what we need to make the heater. And then our heat's gonna go up exponentially too. With those tier 4 pressures, pressure went up to 28,000. As soon as we get the tier 4 heaters, our heater I think is gonna go up that high too. And then we're gonna get closer to getting that nuclear fusion generator. I want that tier 2 ore extractor. $364. Alright. Come on, tier 4 heater. Tier 4 heater. Nice. Alright, what do we need for that? Silicon, titanium, aluminum, and the iridium rods. I think we take away all of those, and it requires, oh, there we go. 3 super alloys, 2 iridium rods, and a explosive powder. And these require nothing. So let's go ahead and take all these apart. See what we got. We need, how many we got? We got 5. We can make 2. We need super alloys and explosive powders. So we need iridium and sulfur, which we have none of any. All right, let's go get some iridium and some sulfur. We should probably eat first. Anything's grown yet? Everything's grown. Nice. Eat some beans. That's fine. Alright, let's go get some actual iridium and some sulfur. Some from up here in this, the upper levels. We gotta wait for the stuff to respawn, probably. Oh, there's some. There we go. Take 5. Because we're gonna go grab 5 sulfur. Or we're gonna go grab some sulfur. Cave. One more should do it. We can find one more. There we go. Okay. Keep forgetting about the jump pack. Jetpack. Everything's turning green except for the desert area. Oh, let's get indoors. That is a lot of meteors. Look at this. Holy crap. Holy crap. Look at this. Three super alloys. How many iridium rods do I need? Two each? Okay. Three super alloys each. The silicon away, titanium away, put the iridium away, put the sulfur away, and three super alloys. 1, 2, 3. And the heaters go outside now. 51. And we have 206 now. I'm gonna put the heaters inside the cave. Put them out of the way. Tier 4 heaters, and there's a tier 2 food grower. Still Still not used to the jetpack. How much power do we have left? 103 left. And our pressure in the heater is now at 35,000. The next one is going to be... biomass. Let's see, 45 tons is a tree spreader. How much do we need for food grower tier 2? Water super alloy fertilizer. And number one is just aluminum iron. Alright. Let's go ahead and take... how many we got right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 food growers. We need 11 fertilizer. Which means we need 22 eggplants. Let's take all our eggplants. All the sulfur. Hey, one of these has algae in it. Yeah, there's algae. See if we got any algae in here. Yep. Okay. And we're out of algae. So let's go get some algae. Hydration level critical. Let's go grab some water out of here. Then we'll go grab some algae. Something. There we go. Can't get you. Why can't I get you? There we go. Okay. Plants. How many fertilizers we got? 3. Can make 3 tier 2 food growers. Need a super alloy and water bottle. With the 3 that we disconnect, we're gonna take. One of each. Titanium we got, magnesium, we need one of, iron we need one of, cobalt we need one of. Alright, we need 3 water bottles, which we're going to take from... 71, 72. Actually, we're just going to take these. And you guys are gonna grow faster. 1.1 growth speed. And then what's our power at? 60. Floor is going up at a pretty good rate right now. Tree spreader, not anytime soon. Not anytime soon for that. I'm gonna get to the grass extractor next. Getting about to get pounded again. Holy crap. Look at this meteor shower. I don't think those meteors dropped any resources. Oh, they're super alloy meteors. Wow, okay. Holy crap, that's a lot of super alloy. They're super alloy meteors, nice. That's awesome. Gas extractor unlocked. Well, that makes a lot of sense. How do I make a gas extractor? Zeolite, iridium rod, and zeolites. And I can make stuff down here. Alright. Put all these super alloys away. For the foreseeable future, all I really need to do is look on the ground for super alloy, because I had two meteor showers right in a row of super alloy meteors. Food level low. Let's look at our map. Let's see if it's there's everything super alloy all over the place. That doesn't say. It doesn't show it. Iceland up there. Never did go that way yet. There's still a ship down there. And obsidian down there. There's a ship right there. Seems like a good place to call it tonight. got into the moss section. We got some tier 2 tier 2 growers going. We unlocked both the tier 4 heaters and our drill. Next is gonna be the, we did the gas extractor, but we need the zeolites to start showing up. Or we could go to the zeolite area, which is, I believe, right there, the zeolite area. There's a little cave this way. It's probably opened up. We go this way or we go around. But I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Thanks for hanging out. And we will talk to you in the next one. Hopefully tomorrow night. And yeah. If you like what you saw and you haven't followed yet, go ahead and follow. And we'll see you in the next one. Nope. That one.